It can seem intimidating at the get-go, but the amount of time that it's saved over the last 6-7 months has been invaluable. I mean, I went from catching up on tasks on the weekends to I turn my computer off on Friday and I don't have to worry about it till Monday. And that in and of itself, to be able to spend time with my kids and my husband on the weekends, is there's no amount of money that I would pay to be able to have that. Like if I have to go on vacation or if I'm not available for a couple of days, the team did not drown without me prompting things along. It's all in the tasks. It's all in the flow. So I think as long as you're able to empower your team to take over the tasks that they need to be running on a day-to-day basis, you're going to have a much happier team and a happier, you know, structure. And that always flows out into the rest of everything you're doing. If you have a happy team, you're going to have happy owners. You're going to have happy tenants. So I genuinely love the fact that I have more time. And I feel like kind of a broken record saying it, but the fact that I was able to be out for 3.5 days and not have to worry about stuff falling through the cracks, like the team took everything and ran with it. And was there stuff I needed to catch up on Monday and help everybody with on Monday? Yes. I worked from probably 8 till like 7:30 on Monday, but it was easy to catch up because everything was right there. Like all of the, where I needed to hop in was all right there. So it's one of those things that you can't put a price tag on that.